King 891 here, and I am playing some Yankees franchise in MLB The Show 17. So, yeah, having a good season. All-Star break coming up. Let's look at the All-Stars that the people elected. Michael Pineda is going to be going into the All-Star game for, I think, his first time. Tyjon Walker also, he might actually. I'm not sure if he will. He might. Severino got some votes. Well, everyone else, not really. Tanaka, no. Lead pitchers, no. No one. Chapman's probably going to go into the All-Star game. Had an awesome year. I don't know why Tansis isn't higher. He might. Sanchez getting a starting role in the All-Star game. Our first baseman sucks, so I don't even expect to. I mean, he's himself, but he's not the greatest. I don't even expect him to be good and get to the All-Star game. Second base, I'm not really expecting. We had Castro, we traded him. Forget who's at second base now. Who's at second base now? I forget. Oh yeah, Brandon Dury. He's not doing very good, but hey, a lot less money. Maybe he's a better. I think he's the same overall, if not better. Third base. No, it's not gonna be close. Who's at third base for us? Didi, I think. Like, no. Didi actually got a lot of votes at short. Gleyber Torres got 57,000 votes. So, yeah, nah. Garner's not gonna make it. Center fielder, no. Hicks is somewhat close. So even if even if they didn't make it, everyone was at least somewhat close. So let's go back to the top prospects. Torres is here. But how is he doing this year? 236? He just got called up. It's alright. So yeah, I'm gonna sim a little bit. Kind of want to win this. And our best, one of our prospects, I'm gonna put him on the 10 DL, just be safe. Why are they putting us in this game? Oh, milestone? Eh. You won 13-2, Jesus Christ. Futures games. Bro, oh no, we found a rugged prospect. We'll put on the DL. Let's play the home run derby. We'll do 3 minutes. Who's here? Okay, no Yankees are here.
It's Monday morning and welcome to Inside
so
the Show.
I'm gonna pick
on the AL East. The Brewers combined for 10 hits as a team as they took down the Yankees in the Bronx 5-3.
George Springer. Frazier got 7. Springer. So I'm pretty good at home run derby, not much offline home run derby. Like, that's gone. Let's get out of here. 452, I think. And he can sim it, so it's like, not even, like only a couple minutes. Springer's struggling. It's the only reason I picked Springer, because I know he doesn't have the best chance to win. Never mind versing a Todd father. Okay, I got the bonus time at least. They're turning the heat up the Springer now. Oh, he swung and missed. Okay. I got 4 home runs in at least half. Gone.
That's gone. Off the sculpture.
1 minute remaining. Gone.
Another home run.
Yeah, I think Springer won this round, but Andy can never be too sure. You might not ever hit a home run again. Actually, he's struggling now. Pops that up. There we go. Okay. And Springer will move on to the next round. Good job. Now Springer is versing Edwin, who has 9. Hope this isn't too hard. His first one was pretty far, so... There's one for Springer, that's bomb! 446 with the home run sign. Ah, that's short. I'm just bombing these. 460, there's bonus time right there. Ooh, barely got out, but it's still gone. That's gone too. Oh my god, Springer. Going Oppo. That ended the streak of home runs right there. But still, Springer is just monster. Ooh, I got the foul pole, I think. One time I was playing the American Home Run Derby, so offline, I was at his house. He hit it and went through the wall, and they called it a home run. It was really weird. And Springer gets to the championship round. And we're starting first. I like going last, though. Ooh, misses. I wouldn't be too mad if Springer loses. A, he's not a Yankee. If a Yankee was there, I would have picked him, no doubt. Judges in the game, a judge was having the season he is in real life. He has earned an additional bonus time. That's gone. Off the sculpture. Okay, you miss. It's gone. It's gone. Gone. Springer's hitting it pretty far. He's estimated to get about 14 home runs. It's more than anyone so far. It looks like he might get more. Knock on wood, because now he just popped out. Or would have been popped out. Look at that. Hit him line dry for months, too. Not that many of them are like high fly balls. Look at that. That was more of a line drive than a pop up. It's like a high line drive. Okay, that was a pop up.
There's number 12 now.
Okay. Okay, he got bonus time too. There's his 14. I forgot about the bonus time. Then he's supposed to get more. 15. That's gone. 473. Okay. Kyle Seager. George Springer wins the home run derby. Hooray, you did it. I don't care that. Obviously, we're the AL. Mike Trout will pinch it. He hasn't played this game yet. He'll still be MVP. And I think he might, because that was drilled to left. See you later. It's a tie ball game. Todd Frazier will pinch it for Mickey. So the 3-2 to Todd. Get everyone in the All-Star game.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out.
And Todd, home run, Todd Frazier. So Gary Sanchez takes home the MVP for the All-Star game. I don't care about the Triple A and stuff. The Red Sox are giving us an offer. Bogarts and Sandy Lawn for... Wow. The All-Star Game MVP. No, vacation's near the end. So for sale, we win that. We lose. And we win. Good job. Minnesota. Win. Player lock milestone? Why? Just shut out. Going. Muscle? Huh? Oh, there you go. Like, we don't really need to play that much. Yankees win again. Like, look at this. Can we keep him active? Warren, 60-day DL, damn it. I'm gonna lose. Win. Honestly, what happened to Warren? Did anyone get brought up? No, no one got brought up.
Pompey is currently listed as day-to-day.
So, I guess we can just play. Because Clint Frazier got brought up. All-Star MVP, Gary Sanchez is now up. The man on second. And that's a base hit up the middle. They're going to send Judge, and the Yankees will take a 1-0 lead. Clint Frazier is now up. Base is loaded. No outs.
The 2-1 on its way. He's fallen behind down.
So this is a big spot right here. He doesn't have a hit yet in the MLB. See right here. That's sack fly for Frazier. Not that bad. That's gonna be a ribby. He gets out, but 3-0. Frazier's back up. I don't think he has a hit this year yet.
Into the 2-2 pitch.
It's up the middle for a base hit. I think that's his first hit in the MLB. If I'm not mistaken, it's his first hit in the MLB. Good job, Frazier. And the Yankees win. I just felt like simming the rest of it. They won 11-5. So, yeah. Next game, we lose. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, we win that. Close game, Yankees win again. It's not the last day of the deadline. It's the last day of the deadline. We're losing now. What the? Why are you guys getting swept? Why are you guys getting swept? Come on, get back to normal. The standings, wow. 8 games up. I might as well just sim the end of the season. Hopefully nothing happens. These guys keep flopping, I'm done. I got swept, really? Good. Okay, come on, sweep the Mets. Sweep the Mets. Really, you're losing? You lost to the Mets. we go, Yankees. See, there we go. That's how you play. And the Yankees finishes 104-58. Wow. So let's just see who wins. We are versing Boston. So when we come back,
good morning, everyone. Welcome to
we will be
versing
Boston.
Here's a recap of yesterday's playoff baseball.
And
for game one of the
divisional series.
Jake Arrieta allowed nothing in his complete game shutout win as the Cubs
make sure
the Giants 4-0.
Everything's good.
They lead the series 1-0 heading into game two.
Wait, he's not
game
there.
The NL Division
Wait,
series, the Dodgers starting pitcher, number 18, tossed a dominating complete game shutout, leading the Dodgers to victory over Washington 8-0. They now lead the series 1-0 heading into game two. And that'll do it for today's postseason recap.
Nice.
We'll talk to you tomorrow.
Good. And they play a roster. You can make that. So let me. So when we come back, we will be versing the Boston Red Sox. So thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't. Turn on all notifications. See every single cool video. And hope you guys have a good day. See ya.